Hey guys, HMAC here, back with another video. Today we're going to be continuing our boss guide series and facing the second boss of Valheim, the Elder. But as always, we're going to throw a twist in there. I'm using a new character, who I of course named NewMac. We're going to have very low skills, so we won't benefit from using a character that I've played for over 200 hours. Additionally, we're going to have no food, no armor, and we'll only be using level 1 crude bows. If you like watching me suffer, you're in for a treat. If you find my pain entertaining, or you found this guide helpful, please throw me a like, it'd mean a lot. Our last video did great, so I want to set a goal of 20 likes on this video. None of our videos have 20 likes yet, but I know we can make it happen. Before we get into that, I'm just going to throw in a clip from my first attempt. It went, well, yeah, you'll see. Both bows broke, so I guess I just have to beat him to death now. Okay, when that's done, let's rush in. No, I didn't mean to swing again. Okay, well, that wasn't as easy as I thought it would be. We go again. I really need more bows if I'm going with level ones. Alright, I brought my main character in here to finish him off, so I don't get any extra skills, but we're back on NewMac now. I'm just going to send it. No time to waste. I don't want my rested buff to wear off because that's the only thing I'm holding on to. Alright, where are you going, buddy? Every boss will spawn where the particles are condensing, so position yourself by a pillar and get your bow ready. Boom, let's go. Stand up, old man. Or old tree or whatever. Am I the only one that thinks he looks like Groot? Okay, so this is going to be very formulaic. When he shoots vines at us, we're going to hide behind a pillar, build up a little stamina, then take a shot as his last vine shoots. If we see him raise his hand up from the ground, we're going to run away because he's spawning roots around us that will slap us to death. Well, if anything touches us at this point, we're dead, but that's why it's a challenge. All right, we have his attention. Remember, if we get hit by a vine, we're done, so we're going to play it safe and use the pillar as cover. Put some shots in. I don't know where I can go. These root spawns are tough. Maybe just back here and over to that pillar. You should notice that we're never going to attack the roots. If you need to, you can destroy them, but we don't want to waste any stamina on them, and they'll eventually despawn. Right when we see that hand go up, we're changing pillars. If we stay, we're done. Why would he shoot vines over there? Well, we're sending some more shots. Missing some more shots, I mean. So ideally, we get him to only shoot vines at us by not staying in cover for too long. If we stay out of his line of sight, he'll either send roots our way, and those are annoying, or he'll just come closer to us. Wow, we've literally only faced the Elder one time before, and my bow skill is at 15 already. I mean, I guess that's more proof this is a new character. What, did he just growl at us? Alright, watch out for the roots. Let's get that stamina back. I'll let myself get empty as long as the roots are up already, because he can't spawn more while they are. Why are you growling so much, dude? Getting annoyed you can't hit us? Oh my god, we're stuck on that. Is this it? Oh my, that was super close. We can use trees as cover in a bind, but if it takes too many hits, it will just break and we're donezo. Okay, he's getting really close to us. Maybe he's trying to do a stomp attack. His third attack is just a stomp, so if you're trying to melee him, you'll get crushed. He just wants to yell at us though. No stomp attack this time. More vines and more running away. And boom. Boom. Honestly, slow and steady wins the race on this one. This isn't a boss guide under 1 minute video, that's for sure. But if you want to see me dunk on another boss in 50 seconds, check out my Eikthyr video. I also fight a mob of Eikthyrs, which is kind of crazy, but also fun. Kind of hoping no one wants to see me fight a mob of elders, because I think that's probably impossible with his vine attack. But I don't know. Does anyone think I could do it? Leave a comment if you want to see that. Just in time. We love to see it. If we're still on that hill, we'd be toast. Speaking of video ideas though, I recently recorded gameplay on how to find and tame 2-star wolves. I haven't edited it down yet, but I'm going to try to get that out by next Tuesday. I want to see if anyone in the comment section has tamed a 2-star wolf yet. Let me know. Okay, I really don't like these root spawns. I think we're just going to skip taking shots for now. We could probably send a few his way. Roots are gone, so let's take some more shots. Or he could just send more and we have to run away. Ring around the rosies. Let's go, dude. Stop chasing us. Dude, it's like he's trying to kill us or something. What's the deal with all these roots? Well, that wasn't close or anything. We'll send some more shots his way. Wow, I just noticed he's like 25% health. We're actually going to get this done. I think I forgot to mention this, but you should be using a max Finewood bow and still use fire arrows. Use your best food for this fight. Try to preserve your stamina. And you may want some better armor too, or any armor at all. Also, we're going to have a much better time if we're rested. Remember, you can get rested by sitting next to a campfire for 20 seconds, and that'll get you 8 minutes of rest. You shouldn't need much more than that, but to increase that, you can be rested inside of a shelter, and that'll get you 10 minutes. Or 11? Oh, no, no, no. Oh, this is bad. I'm not sure how we're going to survive this. How did we just avoid that? And then he growls at us? Like, does he know how little health we have? Again, notice, when we sprint a new cover, we're immediately looking back to see what his next move is. His attacks are very choreographed, so watch for those gestures I talked about. Now that I'm thinking of it, I forget if I mentioned those gestures. When he reaches out his hand towards you, he's preparing to shoot vines. And when he raises his hand up from the ground, he's gonna spawn some roots. One reason we've been using fire arrows is when you're behind cover, he stays burning and taking damage, and we really need to get that damage. Also, he's like literally a tree, so burning him down would make sense. We'll just move over here, getting really close now. Just build up some stamina and we're dipping. Okay. Okay, he's super low now, but we're not going to risk it. We need to finish him off, but I'm not going through this another time. It feels like it's been an hour. More roots every time. Let's do a happy little wiggle. We're almost done. Come on, send more vines. Yup, just keep sending them. Just a couple more. Wow, yes, oh my god, we actually beat the elder with almost nothing. If you're still watching this and you haven't liked the video yet, I'd love it if you would. I think I'm going to try and hit like 20 likes on this video. We're just going to be a little toxic to him real quick. Comment if you caught that. I'm just jumping for joy. That was harder than I thought. Literally just as I lost my rest of buff too. Wow. I want to thank all the supporters of this channel from the bottom of my heart. Remember to join the family and hit the subscribe button, ring that bell, and let me know what you thought of this video. My next video will be a wolf taming guide, so stay tuned. Until next time, this was HMAC, signing off.